A new and anonymous web page calls for the ouster of City Commissioner Marlene Ruff, who last week angrily rejected a similar call from the mayor. The page mentions numerous alleged misdeeds as well as last week's revelation in the Palm Beach Post that Ruff sent naked pictures of herself to a lover, eventually prompting the criminal investigation into whether a lobbyist used the photos to blackmail her. The Toss Ruff web page calls the incident the latest scandal involving Ruff, which it says has been engaging in illegal, unethical, and now immoral behavior during her tenure. Thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. It also says she should lose her post because she admitted to prosecutors that, feeling pressure by lobbyist and former commissioner David Katz, she signed an affidavit saying that Katz hadn't lobbied her when in fact he had. City police said last week they are not conducting any criminal investigation into that. Interim city manager Lori Lavallière said there's nothing in the city's charter that would trigger action on her part. Last week, Ruff, speaking through her lawyer, Scott Richardson, declined to comment on that. Neither responded Monday to a request for comment on the nude web page. Thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Code on the page indicates it was created Thursday, 2 days after the story broke. As of Monday afternoon, it had sparked no comments. The page's author goes by John Public 1963 and uses for an image a stock photograph of Bill Fitcherbacca, the actor who played an assistant coach in the TV sitcom Coach and is one of the voices in the animated series SpongeBob SquarePants. The hometown is listed as Preble Heights, MO, the town that could not be found on any list of places in Missouri. One person who says he's not behind the page. Thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Is Don Scantlin, chairman of the city's financial advisory committee. Ross defeated Scantlin by only 7 votes when seeking re-election in 2011. In March of this year, Scantlin told a commission meeting Ross should either resign or be removed from office after she agreed to pay a $1,500 fine to the Florida Elections Commission to settle an issue regarding a mailing. Ross said she agreed to settle only because she couldn't afford to fight the charges. On Tuesday, Scantlin said of the web page, tossrossno.blogspot.com, which mentions the ethics charge, the points that are in there. Thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Are points that I have made to numerous people. Ross, a commissioner for 5 years, told prosecutors last month she felt Katz had pressured her for years, trying to sway her votes on many key issues. But recently, Ross told investigators, she became convinced Katz knew of the photos she had sent to her cousin, and grew fearful he'd use them to destroy her political career, after he mentioned them at a September 4th City Commission meeting. Prosecutors concluded none of Ross's allegations could be considered criminal extortion. Ross eventually quit cooperating, and the case was closed. Thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Last Tuesday, hours after the stories first were published, Mayor Woodrow Hay issued a statement saying, in part, "When standards are compromised, we must question the ability of the individual to be effective as a leader." At that night's meeting, Ross shot back, "Mr. Hay, your request is so out of line that you should be the one to resign." Katz also spoke that night, suggesting Ross is a liar and saying prosecutors never contacted him because there was nothing to what she Ross said.